wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round, all round the town. The wipers on the bus go swish, 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 swish. The wipers on the bus go swish, 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 all round the town. The driver on the bus goes move on back, move on back, move on back. The driver on the bus goes move on back, all round the town.
My name is David Lee, and I am the Transportation Services Manager for LA Unified School District.
How many schools and students do we serve?
We have approximately 920 schools, and we service approximately 48,000 students on a daily basis.
How many buses and drivers do we have?
We have approximately 1,100 drivers with over 1,300 buses.
What are the requirements to apply?
The requirements to become a school bus driver for LA Unified School District are as follows. One would need to obtain a California commercial driver's license, either with the Class A or Class B, along with the passenger endorsement and the S endorsement. And one would also need to obtain a school bus certificate from the California Highway Patrol.
So what does it take to be successful on the job?
What it takes to be a successful school bus driver is, one, to be very professional, a great attitude, have good people skills, and to be very interactive with the students, the parents, fellow drivers, administrators, teachers, because we all work together.
My name is Tanya Walters, and I'm a heavy school bus driver for Los Angeles Unified School District.
How long have you been a driver for the LAUSD?
I've been a school bus driver for Los Angeles Unified School District for 22 years.
Could you please describe a typical day?
A typical day at Los Angeles Unified is 5:30 in the morning when I sign on. We do a complete bus checkout to make sure our equipment is safe to go on the road. Then we go out. I'm a cover driver, so therefore I can be given any route throughout the city. We have over 1,000 routes, so I can be given any route. At that time, I study the route sheet that I'm given, find out what area I'm going in, prepare, go out, meet new people that day, pick them up, return them back to school, pick them up, and return them back home. And I'm usually in about 5:30 in the afternoon. That's a typical day.
What is your best memory as a driver?
I can say my best memory of a driver would be having the opportunity to impact our students before they go off to school. Realizing that as a school bus driver, we set the tone. So making sure that our students are prepared and comfortable and ready to go into the school to work as a partnership with our teachers. So being able to just see how I can impact the students when they board the bus, making sure that they leave with a smile and ready to learn.
I'm Tanya Walters, LAUSD school bus driver, and this is my job.
All around the town, the driver on the bus goes move on back, move on back, move on back. The driver on the bus goes move on back, all around the town.